In 2006, they discovered that Roundup was a desiccant. So that, and what that means, if you spray it on a crop, it will actually dry out the crop. And one of the big enemies of the farmer is that if there's rain around the time of harvest, their crops can get wet, and then they get moldy, and then it ruins the entire silo.
Yeah.
And so what Monsanto did is they began telling farmers, spray this on the crop, on your wheat, right before harvest or at the time of harvest. And it was so popular that about 85% of the Roundup that has been used in history has been used since 2006.
Wow.
And a large part of that is as a desiccant. And what that meant, Mark, is for the first time they're spraying it on food.
Yeah.
Right at harvest.
Yeah.
And for the first
time. Not early in the season when it may have a chance to wash off, but actually just before you're going to eat it.
Right. And they're spraying it for the first time on wheat because there was no such thing as Roundup Ready wheat.
Yeah.
They started spraying it on wheat as a desiccant. And so 2006 marks the date when suddenly these gluten allergies began exploding.
Interesting.
And the celiac disease and all these kind of wheat problems that we started seeing in this country. If you measure back and say, when did it start? You can look and draw a red line, and it's 2006, and it's the year that they began spraying it on wheat.